news begins right now with a breaking news alert.
Breaking now at 4, 6 people killed after a crash involving a plane that took off from an airport here in Houston. The search is on now for answers following that crash in Kerr County. Good afternoon and thanks for joining us. I'm Lauren Freeman in for Keith.
And I'm Christine Noel. In just the past few minutes, we got an image of what that plane looks like. This is an image from FlightAware.com. Now, the plane departed from West Houston Airport and then went down while it was preparing to land at Kerrville Municipal Airport. We've been following the story online for the past few hours. Bill Barajas from our sister station in San Antonio is at the scene in Kerrville with more.
We're just outside of Kerrville, about 6 miles away from the airport, very secluded area. We're told that small twin engine plane crashed on this property in a ravine. It happened around 9 this morning. We're told the plane was a Beechcraft Baron. It departed from West Houston Airport just outside of Houston. According to the Kerr County Sheriff's Office, it was carrying 6 people, all of which have died in the crash. What officials on the ground don't know yet and have been unable to answer is what caused the plane to crash and who was on board.
Right now, the FAA is on scene, as I said, and they're doing their investigative procedures. And, we're trying to identify the people involved and make some notifications to family members.
The NTSB has also been notified. They will be in charge of this investigation. Of course, you can count on us to keep you posted with the very latest information as it becomes available. In Kerr County, Bill Barajas, KPRC Channel 2 News.
Bill, thank you.